We're here at our Wilson Glove Lab in Chicago, Illinois. Colors can be inspired from different products in the marketplace in different types of life, not just sports. When it comes to patterns, Asso meets with a lot of players, whether it be youth players or Major League Baseball players. He finds out what they need to function and how the glove needs to function to make the game better for them. Well, once the designs are finished, we send that over to the factory and then we start making samples. To make a ball glove, it takes about 18 hours. It starts with selecting the leather.
Leather is so important, and really important thing is certain level of softness is needed. Certain level of stretchiness is needed. Our Sportstock is perfect for that part. This is a cutting section, really old machine.
You can see that he's laying the cutting die on the leather, and we cut in a certain direction. This is a cutting die for a palm. This is what they lay down and cut.
They check everything detailed and make the hole clear. After the process over there, they make a patch all clear. They come here and I make a stamping by motors.
Everything comes out for the stamping. This is the stamping die that he uses for the A2K stamp in the palm. All the custom embroidery happens before the glove is made, because once the glove is put together, you can't get the leather pieces flat again to embroider on.
Next step, stitching back fingers.
Gloves are actually made inside out. This is where they are turned and brought to the, I guess what you'd say, right side up.
This is really important job here. Right now, not the round shape. That's why they're making here round shape first. This stage put the lining into the shell. This is a step for binding stitching.
There's a level of precision. Not too tight, not too loose. We use a little bit of a thinner lace. We use a high quality leather also for function. If the lace is too thick, then the glove won't function correctly.
We cannot make by machine for a baseball glove. Everything man-made.
It's those kind of details that go into our gloves, and that's why we feel we make the best gloves on Earth.